Like most other parents of their day, they were determined that their next child would be brought into the world in what has become the natural way.
Your extracted eggs, Marie, have been fertilized with Antonio's sperm. After screening, we are left, as you see, with two healthy boys and two very healthy girls. Naturally, no critical predispositions to any of the major inheritable diseases. All that remains is to select the most compatible candidate. First, we may as well decide on gender. Have you given it any thought?
We would want Vincent to have a brother, you know, to play with.
Of course you would. Hello, Vincent. You have specified hazel eyes, dark hair, and fair skin. I've taken the liberty of eradicating any potentially prejudicial conditions. Premature baldness, myopia, alcoholism, and addictive susceptibility, propensity for violence, obesity, etc.
We didn't want, I mean, diseases, yes, but...
Right, we were just wondering if it's good to just leave a few things to chance.
We want to give your child the best possible start. Believe me, we have enough imperfection built in already. No, your child doesn't need any additional burdens. And keep in mind, this child is still you. Simply the best of you. You could conceive naturally 1,000 times and never get such a result.